G'day and welcome to Black Opal Direct. My name's Justin. Today we're going to talk about the body tone and brightness scale, but we're going to concentrate on the body tone so that you can get yourself an accurate grading very simply from this tool. Let's get into it. Okay, so we're going to start with this black opal. It is a black opal, but it is not an N1 black opal. It's a little bit lighter. So if we use this scale, what we do is we'll put it on the darkest, and you can see that it's actually lighter than the dark. So as you slide this stone down the scale, you will notice you'll get to a point where the stone all of a sudden stands out and is darker than the background. So let's move it back one. Let's maybe move it back two. So it seems to be around about the N3, N4. And I think that's where it sits, is an N4. So let's go with a lighter stone just to get an idea. So this is a crystal opal. So you can see through it. It doesn't have a white background at all, but it still is a lighter stone than a black opal. So you can see if we take it up the darker end, it actually doesn't. It's nowhere near it. So let's take it down the other way and let's see. I think that's getting close there. So it may be an N7 to N8. So I think it's closer to an N7 than it is an N8. There we go. We have a grading of 7. Let's take a stone that is even a little bit lighter, and you can see here it's darker than the box. So it's much lighter than the box. And here, and you take it down to this one, it's definitely not flat white. It's darker than that. So that one would be an N8. Now let's take a really dark stone. And it's going to be hard to show you on a video exactly the darkness of a stone. So I'm going to show you anyway, but this one is a very black stone. You can still see that there is a ring around the stone. And until that ring disappears, which gets to the N1, and that is an N1 because it is exactly the same darkness as N1. So the most interesting part about using this body tone and brightness scale is if you buy from other sellers, you'll be able to check for yourself whether the stone is accurately graded, and it will keep everybody honest. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.